Almost every Brumby in the Snowy Mountains National Park in New South Wales will be killed under a controversial plan to cull the species. The population of around 6,000 wild horses will be knocked down to just 600 over the next 20 years. The remaining animals would be confined to restricted areas of the park. The Brumbies are being blamed for the destruction of the Alpine region's fragile ecosystem.